The winner, of course, in the red corner, Rashid Chai.